Ideally, these flexible flap wheels are used on straight grinders or flexible shafts. The speed of handheld drills is too low. To assemble, simply fit and then lock into place with a spanner. Stock removal and surface finish will vary according to the speed and the grit size. A finer surface finish is achieved at higher speeds. In this case, we have a 40 grit at 6,000 RPM. The stock removal increases if we keep the grit size the same, but reduce the speed to 4,400 RPM. The grain now has more time to work. It's fascinating to see how flexible the flap wheel is and how it adapts to the workpiece. To work fast even at finer grit sizes, like the 60 grit here, flap wheels are available not only with different diameters, but also with different widths. This is perfect for the non-aggressive processing of workpieces, such as for deburring or paint removal. Even at a grit size of 120, high stock removal and a long tool lifetime are guaranteed, as flap wheels wear down evenly and fresh grain continuously becomes available. Here again is a comparison of the grinding pattern. When using flap wheels to remove paint, varnish, or rust from larger areas, we recommend using crosswise grinding. Here, we use an alternating grind pattern, from top to bottom and from left to right. Among other things, this ensures that surfaces are given a finer finish. Thanks for liking and sharing. Subscribe to our channel now so you don't miss any new videos.